I feel like adding sparkles to a build is always a risky move, but hear me out on this one. I wanted to make a table that looked like the Milky Way galaxy, and space is filled with stars. So my thinking here was that these sparkles would kind of look like little twinkling stars. Whether or not I actually achieved that look is open for debate. What do you think? Too much?